The Banco Central ng Pilipinas hiked the rediscount rate under the peso rediscount facility after lifting interest rates by 75 basis points. For loans with 1 to 90 days maturity, the central bank raised the rates to 6.4201%, while for those loans with 91 to 180 days maturity, the applicable rate has been lifted to 7.3402%. The adjusted rates are effective November 21. Meanwhile, the exporter's dollar and yen rediscount facility rates remain the same.